Another episode of the Poseidon I'm Glad I Bought, the 20 show. This is episode 1562. And we're going to play the Brainster Quiz. So whoever my opponent is, will be who I play against. So Robbie Taylor. Here goes nothing. So first it's like a countdown puzzle. Find a longer word than your opponent, okay? Eat. Oh no. Okay, so he wins that round. Now it's time for a match game. We've got a match. The first and second names of a fairy tale title. Okay. Alice in Wonderland. Beauty and the Beast. Donkey Hildebrand, no. The Frog Prince. Golden Goose. Seven Ravens. Queen Bee. Old Hildebrand. And that means the only one I didn't get was Donkey Skin. Okay. Quiz. That's Francis Ford Coppola. Then Mark. '50s. The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. I know that would be Peter Pan, sorry.
Oh my days.
Come on. OJ. Your patella, is it your neck? No, it's your knee. My scientific knowledge is rubbish. Rubbish, I tell ya. And association. Open a hint. Sand. Mm-hmm. Ah, couldn't get it. Tropical. Oh no! I'm so stupid. Storm. Sail. Ah. No. I don't think I can actually, and I'm running out of time. See? No, it's not. Fjord. Water. Bay. Uh-oh. I'm gonna be out seas. No, I don't know what it is it? Harbor. I should have known. Right, I'm not gonna leave it there, I'm gonna have another go. I don't know what I'm getting myself into. Okay, so first it's the word game. Or the word puzzle. Ah. Mig? Really? Okay, what do we have to find now? Novelist and country. I have no idea. Oscar Wilde was English. No, he wasn't. He was American. Come on, give me a question this hard. It's from England. F. Scott Fitzgerald, USA. Spain. No. I did crap at that. I'm gonna be out again. Oh, come the fuck on. Okay, so we'll start down here this time. Appetizer. Oh, for goodness sake. I couldn't get it. I don't know what that is. Thank you. Cabbage. No, what I think it is not there either. Traffic. Love. The letter U is not even there. For goodness sake. Fairly safe to say my opponent's gonna win. Mouth. No, it's not that. Leave. She's gonna win now. Face. No. Fruit. Sees up, thanks very much. Salad. Union League old. Continent. Europe, which means she's gonna find the word, isn't she? France. Thank you. try again. Even though it's gonna be pointless doing this, but you know. Well, hurry up then. I haven't got all afternoon. Like, come on. Don't make me just sit here. Like, hello? Why put me up against someone? It's not even online, you stupid game. I don't have all the time in the world to just sit here. You're either gonna start a new game or you're not. Make up your fucking mind. Adulterous. Oh, okay. So let's see. American Beauty. The Lion King. Taxi Driver. Clockwork Orange. Reservoir Dogs. Requiem for a Dream. Lawrence of Arabia. And The Wolf of Wall Street. I found them all, she's got none to match. Okay, six. Well, I'm ahead of her in the game. I don't know how long that's gonna last, but you know. Pinocchio. That's in France. Why would it be polar? You idiot woman. Who wrote I, a Robot? That was Isaac Asimov. Andy, no, it was Ramblin' Rose. No, I couldn't help not knowing that. Gong. No. I'm still ahead of her, though. That's saying something. Even if I don't manage to get the last one, I'm still gonna win. I think. Okay, so I'm gonna take this hint up here, cloak. Oh, come on! Autumn. Well, rain. State. I didn't get that one though. Okay. Juice. I didn't get that one either. Torpedoes, no, it wouldn't be that. Smoke.
Oh, great.
The words I think are gonna be there, aren't there? I can't get that one then. She's catching up with me though. Brian. No, I can't get it. Water. Stay, juice, water, soap. You've already said that, it's drops. Oh, what? So none of us got that, but I still won anyway. Okay. We are going to call it here for this episode. Join me for the next episode soon. Until then, bye bye.